Hi, this is Lastan Pasio from TechyV.com. Today, I am going to present a quick review on slim drivers. We all know that drivers are essential to run different components of your computer. And so, it is difficult to find each and every drivers for your system. So, implementing a software to automatically scan and download the device drivers for your system will be more convenient than doing it manually. Today, I am going to demonstrate an easy application for doing that. Slim drivers is an all-in-one driver solution. To download slim drivers, go to this URL. The URL will be provided in this video description. Download it. Click this download now button. And you can see that it is redirected to a page where the download starts. Now the download is complete. Open the downloaded file. Give permission and then you can see that the setup starts. Click next. I agree. And here you can define to which path to install the slim drivers. This is the default path. Select next and click install. Check this checkbox if you want to launch the slim drivers now and click finish. The slim driver opens up. This is the slim drivers free version. Select start scan to get started. And you can see that the scan is in progress and the slim drivers is currently requesting for driver updates. I have 18 outdated drivers or missing drivers which I need to download. I can choose either one or check this box to ignore the driver update. Now, to update a driver, select download update. And since drivers plays with system files, I suggest that you give yes to this because it creates a restore point so that later if something goes wrong, you can revert it back. So give yes and the slim drivers is creating a restore point. Now you can see that the slim drivers is automatically downloading the selected device driver. Please wait while the driver download is complete. The download is complete and slim drivers have installed the selected device driver. And like this, you can download all the outdated device drivers and make your PC drivers up to date automatically and without any hassle. You were watching a quick review on slim drivers. This is Lastan Pasio from TechyV.com signing off.